Yeah. Yeah, and hey, Greg, I wanted to thank you again for getting me this job. I think it's really going to work out great. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, you know, I got one question for you. You know my supervisor, Pat? Yeah. Now, I hope you don't think I'm dense or something, but is Pat a man or a woman? No, I'm serious. So I got to go. Bye.
How's it going, Bill?
Great, just working.
Irritating has two R's.
Thank you.
It's funny that I'm your boss.
Yeah. Excuse me, I'm sorry. You know, it's really hard for me to work when your breath is fogging up the computer screen.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'll leave you alone.
Okay.
See you later. Bye-bye. Are you mad at me, Bill?
No. Why would I be mad at you?
I just thought you might be mad at me.
No, not at all, not quite sure how to address you.
No formalities here, just call me Pat.
Oh, okay. What's your last name, Pat?
Riley.
Riley?
Yes.
Your name is Pat Riley?
Yes.
Like the coach of the Lakers?
Yes, but there's one big difference between me and him.
What's that?
I never coached a professional basketball team.
Oh.
That's my little joke. I think humor is important in the workplace, especially around here. Yeah. Who's this, your girlfriend?
Yeah, that's Dina.
She's pretty.
Thanks. So, do you have a boyfriend, are you married?
I was gonna be married, but it all fell apart.
Oh, boy, what happened?
I don't know, ask my ex-fiance.
Oh, what's your ex-fiance's name?
Chris.
Chris, huh? Well, now, was Chris involved with anyone?
Yes. Terry.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to upset you. It's just that...
I can't talk about this anymore. I guess it's that time of the month.
Oh, okay.
Bills.
I gotta make a big decision. Maybe you could help me with. I'm trying to decide what to watch tonight on TV. Either the big Giants 49ers game or Murphy Brown. What are you gonna watch tonight, Pat?
Oh, neither. I rented a movie.
Oh. What'd you rent?
Tootsie. I guess I'll just sit at home alone tonight and watch Tootsie with my cats.
Oh, you have cats?
Yeah, I've got an orange little male cat named Gosh, big male cat, and then a little female cat, Rita.
Male and female. Oh, that's nice.
I feel kind of funny right now, you know so much about me.
Well, you know, funny, I actually don't know that much about you, Pat. Well, I think it's time for my lunch break.
Oh, I know. Let's have lunch together. Today you'll pay, tomorrow I'll pay.
Okay, great. Hey, you know what? I'm a little short on cash, though, today. Why don't you just grab your wallet or your purse or your wall purse or...
Oh, that's all right. I just carry a sports sack.